recognition of you being selected as San Antonio's 2018 Poet Laureate. This honor acknowledges your immeasurable contribution to arts and education, and dedication to bringing the joy of literature into your daily life. Your endless determination in fostering a greater cultural understanding throughout the community is worthy of commendation. Now therefore, I, Ron Nirenberg, Mayor of the City of San Antonio, and on behalf of the City Council, proudly congratulate you on this achievement of serving as the Ambassador of the Arts, and offer best wishes for many years to come, in witness whereof, this third day of April 2018.
Que la poesía es como el pan de todos. What I love about poetry is that it moves me. Sometimes it makes my spirit dance. Sometimes it raises me from the dark. Sometimes it touches what I thought was untouchable. What I love about poetry is that it strives for truth. It speaks for us despite our immigration status, despite our socioeconomic class, despite our gender, despite our abilities, despite our fears. What I love about poetry is that it gives us possibilities. What I hear in a poem might not be what the poet who wrote it hears. How it makes me feel is not how it makes you feel. And how it makes me feel in the first reading might not be the same as when I read it a second, a third, or fourth time. But this is what makes poetry universal. It speaks of difference, but nonetheless, it also brings us together as writers, as readers, or simply as human beings. A poem can transform us. Think of that one poem they can still recite. Think of those poetic lines you live by, or that you love by. When I have a blank page in front of me, I see pure potential. I see an opportunity to discover something new about myself, which is to say, discover something new about the world. For some of us, poetry can be a means to reconcile ourselves with the places and people we grew up hating and later have come to love. For some of us, poetry can be scripture. It can be a sunrise or a drive in the night when all you want to see are the stars in the sky. For some, poetry is ingrained in their way of life, but they risk persecution, imprisonment, even death. This is to say that poetry strives to tell the truth regardless of consequences. I am proud of the city that recognizes its poets. Poets who go out and bring the fellowship of poems to our youth, to our elderly, and to communities that are often vulnerable and underserved. Since I've been in San Antonio, I've seen its poets stand against rhetoric and policies that threaten our basic rights and freedoms. They organize, they convene, and they speak for the dignity of all of us. I'm proud to say that I've stood with them. As the fourth poet laureate of this city and the first Latino male to hold this honor, I'm following the footsteps of three powerful women poets, Carmen Tafoya, Marianne Guerrero, and Jenny Brown. I admire their poetry, and I admire that they have served this city with brilliance, passion, and compassion. It is now my turn to do the same, and I thank them for leading the way. I've heard cynics tell me poetry is useless against human suffering, or that it can't prevent war, that it doesn't save lives. I'm here to tell you that poetry may not end human suffering or prevent war, but it does save lives. It saved mine. Thank you all for being here.